You should have seen Hollywood in the 40s. Things were more romantic. Everybody needs a fake moment. But you gotta be on the lookout for them because they don't come along every day. You think mine happened way back before I met your father. I was working at Sears Roebuck. And I just quit my job and took off. Yeah. He was real funny. Movies, but like half French, half black. Big hands. Anyway, it was one of those hot summer nights. Took a long ride out to the beach and drank some beer. Came back over Mulholland Drive. At that time, you could see the valley. Oh, the rest of them. We just parked and stared. A lot of orange trees. I remember now. Oh, yeah. The good ones don't come along every day, but when they do,
good game, man. We'll play another one? Rack up, can't we?
Oh, I got people waiting.
Oh, yeah, well.
You got the bet?
Yeah. You know what? I think I must have dropped $400 or something. No, really, really.
Yeah. Right. Don't tell me. You came all the way downtown.
I'll give you 20 now, tonight, and you get to keep the pink slip in my car, and tomorrow night I'll come back. Maybe. And we'll play some more.
That's how they play uptown there. Marker.
It's not a marker. That's my car, man.
I got a car. I want the bread. The bread. That's wheat, man. Wheat.
That's madre.
What do you think, guys?
¿Qué crees que va a hacer este? Me va a ser pendejo.
Stay there.
shit out of me. That's the interest. You've got 24 hours to give me the bread. Tomorrow night, 12 o'clock. Y si no, no se vaya a olvidar tu amigo, ¿eh? Porque no estamos jugando ese. Okay, my friend?
Jeez, Marina really smacked a good one.
Yeah, well, they get you home too, man.
Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. There behind the glass stands a real blade of grass. Be careful that you pass. Move along, move along. Come inside, the show's about to start.
I'm on my way to work. I just came by and asked you, baby.
Oh, glad you dropped by.
Yeah. See, I need to borrow some money.
Hey, Charlie. How about it?
Yeah. You got that number? There's something wrong with that.
Wait a minute. I should be down in here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. No,
thanks. I mean, I do, but I got to go to work. I need to borrow some money, and I thought, well, Charlie, you know.
It's all right. Hey, what's old Charlie for? Huh?
$75?
Yeah. Tell you what, I'm a little bit late today. You come back Saturday, I'll take a draw. Won't you buy your new T-shirt? But
come on, Charlie. You know it's my favorite shirt. Now let's disconnect.
What?
It's disconnected.
You can have a damn cock tie again, say
when? When are you gonna give all this up and go start writing support?
When are you gonna get you a new T-shirt? You look like a ragged ass bell. He's a boy. Trash in my heart.
No. No,
yeah. All right. You remember that, yeah?
Yeah.
Get your meat on the bone.
Okay, all right, Charlie. Hey, why don't you
don't you say hello to Hazel on duty for a week?
All right. Yeah, I'm going upside down.
Okay.
Take it easy, Hot Rod.
All right.
I mean, make it 6:50 an hour.
Great, man.
I'm busting out old Benny's grease ball, man. Shit, Bobby, I'm free. I'm out. Hey, aren't you happy?
Hey, listen, what time in the morning do you have to get up over?
6 o'clock. I mean, who cares?
6 o'clock.
Yeah, man, 6:50 an hour.
Listen, I'd rather get my free drag my ass in here to do.
Yeah, well, I don't want to be stuck. Those guys who are here today.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so let's make some money here for you, Jake. Hey, stick around, our sandwich.
This is the way the deal works. I fix your car, and if it's late, I bring it over, and then you take it back. That's how it works. Got to keep you.
This is going to be the deal for me.
You see that spot right there? Huh? Right on my ears? My boss had some little runt drive me back in a tow truck. Ketchup. All over the front seat. So this is how we're going to work. You just walk across the street to the bus stop and give the man 40 cents. Then, we'll be the move.
Hey, how long do I have to wait? Can I get some service?
Cigarette?
Listen, I'll board stick up your pants, and I can hang them out the window if the rain can wash off the, kids go live in the country or something?
You gonna walk?
No, I no.
Be right up. Mommy's going to the door.
Hi, Grace, you just want
Mom. Oh, no. I'm just going to move
that. Yeah, honey. And how come you're wearing this blouse, huh?
Hey, come on, get off it.
I see your guns and stuff, I realize you're a cowboy.
You better believe it. Look at those guns and those holsters.
Idiot, cowboy.
You kid, being married. Oh yeah? Oh. Anyway, you said really need kid. I guess I'll you probably got something to do, right?
Yeah. I'm going to skate.
That's what I thought.
You have to do it?
Ice skating? Sure. Listen, I did it all my life.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah, I got a question. Go ahead, I'll catch up to you.
When you just give love. Never get low. You better let love be part. I know it's so, and yet I know I can't get you out of my heart. You.
You know something? The difference between those things is here, hot rocks.
Everything. those things don't matter how fast you go. It's just how it looks.
You know the difference between a light bulb and a pregnant woman?
No.
You can unscrew a light bulb.
I don't believe you said that. What's happening?
You and me, baby, that's what's happening.
This is it, baby. The big one. The burner. 102.7. The sound of Los Angeles. Your brother Harv on a soulful Saturday night and Junior Walker with some dynamite Motown. Sending this one out to all the macho bonachos in the barrio in East LA, the righteous brothers and sisters in Compton, the Tomodachis in J-Town, the Serpent brothers and sisters in Newport Beach, and everybody cruising on Sunset Strip. In Hollywood, USA, home of the stars, baby!
Your parents still living?
Technically, you know, I mean, they're still breathing. Beach Boys.
Yeah.
Now these guys went to Hot Rods. They just drove them around. Of course, they didn't fix them.
They didn't have to.
Hey, Rose, listen. You know, some of us guys that fix hot rods do it because we like it, not just because we have to.
Mr. Bullshit.
Hey, you know what time it is?
I don't know. We left 11.
Hey, my friend. How you been? Where's your partner?
He's on his way, man.
How's your paper ready? How's your paper ready? Who's he getting here, man?
He's going to be here, man. It's not even for him.
What is this? Well, tell me.
Well, you see, I'm dressed as a pizza, right?
Yeah.
I was on this show. It was called Let's Make a Deal. Well, I want a trip to Hawaii. But the guy said, look, you can have a trip to Hawaii, or you can take what's behind the curtain. And he said, what's behind the curtain is something you can drive in Hawaii. So I took what was behind the curtain. Was a tricycle. A stupid tricycle. I gave it to my kid.
Well, that's very nice of you.
get in the back seat.
What happened?
I'm working in a gas station, and you gotta bullshit if you work in a gas station, right?
Mr. Bullshit, huh? Hey, what was that?
In the back seat. Oh, no, we're working on it. Listen, you know, we gotta take that old pineapple split. Just get out of here.
Okay, where are we gonna go?
Where else do they have pineapples? Why?
Why?
Right as you can let your imagination run wild, cause that's my God.
Yeah, well, listen, you gotta really do it. Plan on it. Let's go to a walk. Let's plan on it.
Okay, alright. Only let's don't plan on it. Every time I plan something, it just never works out.
Okay.
And if I planned it, I wouldn't pick you up.
Let's go. How you feeling?
Terrific.
Now you want to go get married and have some kids and live in the country?
Got a kid. How about the country?
You guys have amigas?
No, sorry, we don't.
Well, let me have, give me some Marvel. Let me have that. Hey, Rose! Give me some rosé! Don't move. Hold it right there.
the gun sticking in your back. That's right, put your hands up. How much money you got in that cash register? Huh? I won't take it all, you know. What are you saying for, man? I'm gonna shoot you if you don't stop digging. You better stand still, man. I'm gonna blow your brains out.
Bobby?
Hold it right there. I mean it.
Hey, man, listen, take it easy. I'm just playing around. I don't have a gun. Ask him. Tommy, call the police. Call the police, Tommy. What are you doing, man? Listen, just playing.
Hey, it's only a joke.
You stay out of this. That's the guy that hit us last week.
You're crazy, man.
I may be crazy, but you're going to go to jail. $250, that's what you took. All that jewelry, the ring I gave my wife, and all that other stuff. And now you're going to pay for it, see? Because I'm going to see to it that you go to jail. Call the police, Tommy. Tommy, call the police. All that stuff.
No. What are you doing, man?
No.
Hold on, it's just playing. Come on, come on. Get out of here.
Thank you.
shirt. It's Benny's.
Bobby, I waited till about an hour after the station closed before I split. I figured you got busy, got hung up with that chick. Guess things worked out, huh? I'll write you as soon as I get a place. Sorry I missed you. Moxie Shines, Doctor of Transmission.
Trouble?
Oh, well, not really, just a couple of sour plugs.
You know, I don't know how you guys ride those things. I mean, my old lady and I took my little brother's Honda out tonight, and I laid it right in the gravel. Look at this, look at it, man. Seemed like we bounced around on that road for an hour.
Yeah, those things are dangerous, especially when it's wet. My partner and I don't ride them when it's wet.
Yeah? Excuse me, officer. Well, I'll tell you, now this here thing may not be as much fun as what you've got, but I like to have something between me and the ground. You understand what I mean?
That's right.
Well, you guys take it easy on those things. This ain't my night. Plugs got hot and the food got cold.
That's the trouble with these big ones. Big ones file up easier. Felt this up from a 302, didn't you?
I tried to.
Want to start?
Well, no. I've been having trouble with my alternator lately.
I'll give you a push. Come on, Mike. Let's get him out of here.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions and travel and show. No, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
You started to bleed again.
It's all right.
No, it's what? Not.
Listen, I want to tell you something. Everything that happened, I'm sorry about. But I don't know what to do about it.
Okay. I mean, I understand, but I got a kid. And I can't walk out on him. His old man did it 4 years ago, and I can't do it.
Don't give up on me already.
I'm not giving up on you. But I'm not giving up on him either. You understand?
I ain't going back. I'll put you on a bus or something if that's what you want. I'm going to go down to San Diego. My old man lives down there. I'll get some money or something and see how I go across the border. There ain't no 12 people nowhere that are going to understand or believe what really happened. I'm not going back.
I am not.
Your attention, please. Express service to Los Angeles, Hollywood, to Santa Monica, Southwood.
We'll make it all right, see. I can't. See, you gotta start all over again. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna go. Let's get out of the seat by a window. You can watch the ocean and see, and maybe you'll see why. Huh?
Yeah.
whiskey.
Yeah? Well, I got one.
Oh,
What do you settle down, pal? I didn't want to
get five. Wait. Where's your driver's license?
I don't have
a driver's license on me.
Hey, man.
You don't have no insurance either.
I don't have any
insurance. That's right.
Get your ass off my car.
You've got a car.
No, I've got to just get your driver's license,
will you? I ain't got no goddamn.
Well, what the hell are we going to do about this?
I'm trying to do what I can do.
You don't have insurance.
You don't have insurance.
What is that, my luck or something? Somebody.
Turn that hammer, baby. Patty?
What is this, shit?
What are you, some kind of carpenter or something?
You're funny.
What's your beef jerky?
You want to settle down? You can find out.
Put the toy away.
What? Okay, I won't show you something. This is my Uncle Frank, and he says it's time for y'all to go. Go on, you assholes. Get in the truck. Come on, get out of here. Go on, you too. Fix this up for you here.
That's real good. You're real big with it.
You creep.
Precious pig!
You
creep. Screw you, asshole. Jesus Christ.
For them son of bitches.
No shit.
Listen, I want to buy you a drink.
That's
go in there and get what we can't get.
Nah.
Why don't you follow me on down the road there? Just a little bit. There's a little place right down here.
Can you want this chair?
Good God Almighty. Do you know if I could get a pair of those for my old lady if I was to find out
the right now?
I'm just kidding you.
Huh?
Stop.
Oh, give me that. Give me that.
You forget to order something?
I won't get back in the car. Somebody call the cops.
I'll see you, man.
Follow me down there. Follow me down there. It's just a little ways down the road.
Oh, all right.
Let's call the cops. Jesus.
Hello, Rose. This is my old lady here done a suit.
Hi, real nice to meet you.
Where's Texas just driving all over the place having a hell of a vacation?
I can tell that.
Listen, come on. I'm going to buy you all a drink.
Well, I'd like to, but we got to get going.
Oh, no. Come on. You can come with us. Just have one drink, can't you? Come on, Mother.
Come on, please.
She's got to make a phone call.
I got a phone right in the back seat, man. Yeah, I can call anywhere in the world, honey. I'm not kidding. Come on. You can ride with us. I bet you never rode one of these. Look at this damn thing.
Bobby, I don't want to go.
Well, maybe some other time.
I have a much better idea. Why don't we all go out and have a really nice dinner?
Oh, my gosh, damn, Mama. That'd be better, wouldn't it? Honey, you haven't eaten anything, have you? Good. Well, that's good, because I like everybody to be real hungry when I'm on a bike.
Oh, good.
Get in with it. Just leave that right there. Honey, you get in the back seat there with Rose. Let Bobby sit up here with me.
I don't get in the back seat.
Wiz out here trying to buy this, let's say a little existing franchise out here in National City. That's old cowboy runs the joint, man. He must really think he's sitting on a gold mine. I said, went out there and went in and talked to him and said, yeah, it's for sale. He said, give me $1 million. I said, shit. I said, where's the bathroom around here? He said, don't you have one of that thing out there? It points out there. Just rigged. God, he was a dumb son of a bitch, man. Really dumb. Oh, God.
Hey, man, where are we going anyway?
Oh, I thought we'd run down here to Sin City and see if we could get ourselves a couple of crabs somewhere.
Oh, what?
Now, let me alone. How you doing, bud?
I was doing it for 2 years.
You did, huh? No shit?
No
punch for that shit?
Well, what? Who'd you punch for?
Dallas. Went on to Kansas City. I didn't go with him because, you know, I had a little trouble with the coach.
Yeah?
One day, I said, second week of practice in the second season, I went out there and I'd been a little drunk the night before. And he said, take 5 left of my bill. I said, what for? He said, take 15. I said, why don't you just stick your head right up a horse's ass? And that was it.
Wanna ride on a donkey? I know a good donkey to ride.
What have you guys been talking about?
Huh?
Hey.
So damn funny.
I used to know this little girl out there. Little fat girl down in Waco named Rhonda. And I swear to God, they must have written that song about her.
And how the hell many girls out there in the world named Rhonda?
Have you ever heard of that name, Rhonda?
Oh, well.
Some makeup or something.
No.
Oh, what's wrong? What's wrong, honey? Oh, I know what's wrong with you. You and Bob, you're having some kind of little argument or something, weren't you? Shouldn't worry about those kind of things. Look, me and Buford, we go through these things all the time. But you know something? When I look at you and Bobby, you two are in love. You are. You can just tell. And you're going to work it out. It's going to be fine.
And your daddy's going to pay for it.
I'll just show you how to do this now. You gotta get some of that on there, put a little salt on it, lick it off just like a dog. And just throwing it down just like a dog.
Sir.
We're just talking among ourselves. We don't really need any outside noise, thank you. Did you do it?
A lot of outside noise.
Go on, let's see. I'll get down. Go on. That's a boy.
Hey, shit for brains.
Shit for brains?
Yeah, you, shit for brains, and the rest of all you Boy Scouts. I don't know what you come here to do.
Thank you.
Bobby.
What?
Over here.
What?
The action's over here, man.
Hey.
Over here. The action's over here, man. This old shifter brain's car here. Been here, man. It's gonna wake him up. It's gonna go in there, it's gonna wake him right up, and he's gonna sit in that, he's gonna be. Come on, kill him, let's get him.
I can't believe it. Here, man.
Oh, God.
You deserve a dream. Wait till he comes out here.
Oh, God damn, man.
Hey, man, listen.
Oh, yeah, right.
I want to tell you something that's really important.
All right, tell me what you're talking about.
Little Rose and me, we have a problem.
What do you want? What's the matter?
We need.
What do you mean, you mean? What do you want? You want some money?
No, man, I want the money.
You got some money? I can give you that.
We need some help, man.
Oh, shit, man. Hey. We're all full of shit, ain't we? We're full of shit, ain't we?
We're
full of shit, ain't we?
We all need
some goddamn help, don't we?
You don't believe you're full of shit, do you? You don't believe that, do you? Don't say that, man. Just don't even talk about it.
Wait. Come here. I want to tell you. You know all that stuff I was telling you about the football stuff, Dallas thing. I mean, that stuff with the coach. It wasn't the second season. It was the first season. As a matter of fact, it was the first day of the first season. You know what I mean? I mean, there's a lot of good football players there, man. You know what I mean? I mean, it just wasn't. You know what I'm saying, man?
I know what it's like. Man.
I want to get. I mean, if we ever do get, if we get into some kind of deal or something that's good, and I don't want to have any cobwebs around. You know what I mean? Can I live with you like that?
Right, you know what I'm talking
about? Oh, shit, man! You got a goddamn hat. Bet your hat got dirty. I gotta let that damn hat get dirty.
You want this friggin' hat?
I don't want this hat. Bet you have to throw it away.
What are you doing?
Let's get out of here, baby.
Let's go on. Let's move on down the road. All right.